not God to rule them. They refuse to submit to Yahweh, just the same way they've rejected God's rulership over the nation of Israel all throughout Jewish biblical history. Since Israel became a recognized nation in 1948 via a UN mandate, not by a godly decree, there has been no effort or interest exerted by the Israelis to petition Yahweh to be their sovereign king. It's human politics as usual. This situation literally stinks all the way into the godly heavenly dimension. The following scriptures will be demonstrating how different things will be when the true kingdom of God overtakes the proud, stubborn, and disobedient peoples of this world. Jeremiah 33:6 states, "But look, I will hasten my people's recovery and cure. I will cure them and let them know peace and security in full measure. I will cleanse them of every sin they have committed against me. And my chosen shall be my theme of joy, my honor, and my boast. My people shall live on a restored to paradise earth that I will completely rebuild and renovate. They shall live in peace and confidence, build houses, plant gardens, make lots of babies. They will know that I am Yahweh their God. I shall never hide my face from my chosen again. People will say, 'Come, let us go up to the mountain of Yahweh, so that he may teach us his ways, and we may walk in his paths.' The law will go out from Yahweh. He will wield authority over his chosen ones. They will hammer their swords into plowshares and their spears into sickles. Nation will not lift up sword against nation. There will be no more training for war. Each man will sit under his own vine and fig tree with no one to trouble him. The mouth of Yahweh Sabaoth has spoken it." Zephaniah 3:20. Many peoples will join Yahweh on that day. They will become his people. They will say, "Come, let us go and entreat the favor of Yahweh and seek Yahweh Sabaoth. I am going myself." Malachi 3:12 states, "Yahweh's people will be called blessed, for the earth will be a garden of delight," says Yahweh Sabaoth. Subtitle, "The One World Beast Dictatorship Attacks God's Fledgling Star."